Our parents died when I was 8 and Julie was 10.
What happened?
Well, it was just before Christmas and they were coming home from a church social. The roads were icy and...
Sorry.
The doctor said they never knew what hit them, so... But after that, nobody really knew what to do with us. One of our aunts wanted to take us both in, but she could only afford one of us. I told Julie to go, and she wouldn't. Julie's so stubborn. But she said no matter what, we had to stick together.
You know what? Good for her.
Yeah, I guess. We ended up in a foster care group home. I know a lot of those places are really great places, but this one wasn't. And, well, we got beat pretty often. For some reason, Julie always seemed to get the worst of it, too. Even so, she never ever said a word about leaving.
She sounds pretty special.
Yeah. Yeah, she is.